Hey, Naruto!
Pervy Sage?
How about a bowl?
So, I got the change of chakra nature nailed!
That's my student. I'm proud of you. What's wrong?
There was a lot to think about this time.
Asuma and the others.
Yeah.
There's nothing so hard and painful as the sorrow of losing someone. The deeper your bond, the deeper the sadness. That emotion is natural to all humans. But if they can overcome that sadness, people become stronger. Shikamaru and the others were badly wounded this time. But they inherited Asuma's will and have gained new strength.
I don't really understand that stuff.
That's all right for now. Someday, you will.
You think?
I believe. For example, even if the same thing happens to you, I believe you'll keep going with your head up. That your eyes will be clear. That you'll rush down the path you believe in.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
I'll always believe in you.
Huh? What's the matter, Pervy Sage?
Come on, let's see who can finish their ramen the fastest. A loser has to pick up the tab.
Hey, no, you can't just spring that on me!
Distracting your opponent gives you an advantage. There's another excellent strategy tip for you.
Rats! So that's what you were up to! No way I'm losing!
Through fight after fight, the boys grew stronger. Slowly but steadily, the era begins to change. From parent to child, from master to student, strength, technique, ideas, many other things have been handed down. A boy walks his path, believing in the ray of light born from his bond. And in the darkness, too, one who built up his strength in the shadows, a prisoner of his revenge. He, too, is preparing to start down a new path. The time to spread his wings is drawing near.